Dr. Werner Oberholzer, Radville, Saskatchewan. Put patients first, always, is the motto of Dr. Werner Oberholzer, who is recognized for providing exceptional rural family medicine in his hometown of Radville, Saskatchewan.
Diplômé de l'Université Orange Free State en Afrique du Sud, Dr. Oberholzer s'est établi en Saskatchewan avec sa famille. Il a commencé à pratiquer la médecine familiale au centre de santé de Radville avec sa femme Nelleke, aussi médecin de famille. Il a obtenu la certification en médecine familiale du Collège des médecins de famille du Canada en 2009 et le titre de médecin gestionnaire certifié du Canada de l'Association médicale canadienne en 2011.
Dr. Oberholzer provides weekly clinics in the communities of Bengough and Pangman. He was instrumental in establishing the Rural West Primary Healthcare, an interdisciplinary medical team that cares for four underserviced rural communities in southeastern Saskatchewan. Dr. Oberholzer serves as Medical Director of Emergency Medical Services of Sun Country Health Region, Chairman of the Joint Medical Professional Review Committee of the College of Physicians and Surgeons of Saskatchewan, and expert member of the Chronic Disease Management Program with the Saskatchewan Ministry of Health. He's also an associate professor at the University of Saskatchewan, where he mentors students and graduates of family medicine. In 2009, Dr. Oberholzer was honored as Saskatchewan Physician of the Year from the Saskatchewan Medical Association. In 2012, he received the Saskatchewan Healthcare Excellence Award from the University of Saskatchewan and the Dennis Kendall Distinguished Service Award from the College of Physicians and Surgeons of Saskatchewan. With a passion for skydiving, Dr. Oberholzer competes and teaches at the Moose Jaw Skydiving Club. He also enjoys spending time with Nelleke and their four children, Aladia, Hoffs, Evert, and Mia.
Being a family physician is like being a thread that weaves together all the disciplines of medicine. And there is no greater trust people can show you than becoming your patient. In a fast-changing world, I strive to address my patients' needs that is consistent and compassionate.
Dr. Werner Oberholzer, Canada's Family Physician of the Year for Saskatchewan.